putting on the Boston Celtics uniform for the first time.
Having fun, enjoying it, and getting to know everybody. Like a Dougie better than Mr. Dougie Fresh. Hey. Oh, see, I didn't know we was gonna be doing all this today.
Danny, we trust, baby.
I get to be a part of the greatest franchise in NBA, you know. 17 titles, the most jerseys retired. So it's an amazing feeling that they picked me out of all people to come and help them rebuild the Celtics. I've always had to work to get respect, to get what I wanted.
One. Oh, get in there.
I just want to be one of those players where I never get comfortable, and I make sure, you know, I keep working.
6'4", 220, he presents some challenges for the opposition.
Oh!
Ridiculous drive.
Mark is smart.
I haven't even been in the garden yet. That's crazy. I have not even seen the outside, actually. You figure I've been there at least once by now.
I've been pretty much living on my own, but coming to Boston, I've never lived on the East Coast.
Marcus Smart instead of Marcus. Thank God the weather's not too bad right now. My mom didn't want to move up here. She cannot do it. She loves that summer heat. The winter hasn't hit me yet, so I'm feeling Boston and I'm loving it.
I can bring them heart, determination, fight. I'm a competitor and I can bring that competitive edge.
I'm Marcus Smart, 6th pick in the draft, and I'm ready to feel that Celtic pride.
NBA Rooks. Follow the class of 2014 all season long.